Amsterdam, the capital of the Netherlands, is on the River Amstel. It's about 2 meters below sea level, surrounded by flat land caused by the draining of swampland. Beginning in the early 17th century, canals were developed around a plan of 4 concentric half circles. They served for defence, water management and transport. The city has more than 100 kilometres of canals, most of which are navigable, and we take a sightseeing cruise on a grey, drizzly day. A connecting canal through the countryside links Amsterdam with the Rhine to the south of the city. Cologne was founded on the Rhine by the Romans in 38 BC at the intersection of old trade routes, and in more recent times its membership of the Hanseatic League of market towns through Europe and the Baltic contributed to its growth. It's now Germany's 4th largest city. It was one of the most heavily bombed German cities in World War II. The population was reduced by 95% and the city was almost destroyed. The Construction of Cologne Cathedral commenced in 1473 and was completed in 1880 after building halted during medieval times. It's the largest Gothic church in Northern Europe, with the second tallest spires at 157 metres, and bells were installed in the 1870s. The largest is St. Peter's Bell, cast in 1923, weighing 24 tonnes and with a diameter of just over 3 metres. The 160 metre tower of the Rathaus, or Town Hall, was erected by the guilds in the early 1400s. In Gothic style, it's decorated with 124 stone statues depicting important figures in the city's history. Of the 40 hill castles in the Rhine Gorge, the Marksburg Castle above the town of Braubach is the only original medieval castle that was never destroyed. A stone keep was built here in 1100 and expanded into a castle about 1117 to protect Braubach and reinforce customs facilities. Here in the Narrows, the Rhine's only 113 metres wide with many undercurrents. The Lorelei Rock is said to produce an echo, leading to the legend of a beautiful maiden who drowned herself in the river over a faithless lover, only to be transformed into a siren luring fishermen to destruction. Rüdesheim is a winemaking town in the Rhine Gorge World Heritage Area. Initially settled by the Celts, it was first mentioned in a document in 1074. A gondola connects Rüdesheim with the Niederwald, a hill overlooking the Rhine covered with lovely oak and beech forest. This monument on the Niederwald commemorates the founding of the German Empire in 1871 at the end of the Franco-Prussian War. It's 38 metres tall and represents the union of all Germans. Gasser is a 144-metre cobblestone lane in the old town, originally built in the 15th century so boat owners could move goods from the river to homes in town. Now in summer, the wine taverns and open-air garden cafes host live band entertainment and dance music. Now we leave the Rhine River and enter the much narrower Main, with its many locks and low bridges. Miltenberg Castle was founded around 1200 by the Archbishop of Mainz. Until 1979, it was still owned by a local family before being passed to the town for restoration, and it's now an art gallery. Miltenberg was established in a strategic position on a bend of the Rhine, the old trading route between Nuremberg and Frankfurt. The old town is 2.5 kilometres long, but only about 150 metres wide, as the riverbank passes so close to the peaks of the Odenwald range. Most of the half-timbered houses date from the 15th to the 18th centuries, with the oldest dating to 1339. Thank you. It's interesting to find this milestone marker on the pilgrim's way to Santiago. Dating from 1411, Zum Riesen is possibly Germany's oldest continuously operating inn. Würzburg in Bavaria originated as a Celtic settlement in 704. Now it's a centre of grape growing and of rail and river traffic. Much of the city was destroyed in World War II. Constructed from 1720 to 1744 for the Prince Bishop Johann Philipp Franz von Schönborn, the Würzburg residence is among Europe's great Baroque palaces. The 23-metre vault over its grand staircase is painted with the world's largest fresco, symbolising the continents of Europe, America, Asia and Africa. Although the residence was damaged during the war, the frescoes survived. Thank you. The Marienburg fortress on the opposite bank of the Main was built in the 1200s around Würzburg's first church, which had been there since 706. It was the seat of the Prince Bishops for almost 500 years until the Würzburg residence was built. Built on seven hills, World Heritage Bamberg is in Upper Franconia in Bavaria, in the Regnitz River Valley. The Altes Rathaus, the old town hall, was built on stakes here in the Regnitz River following the refusal of the 14th century Bishop of Bamberg to allocate land for its construction. The first reference to the town hall was in 1387, and it was given a Baroque update in the 18th century when its famous frescoes were painted. The old fisherman's quarter on the bank of the Regnitz is known as Klein Venedig, Little Venice, and its houses date to the 17th century. Bamberg's Cathedral was founded in 1004 by the Holy Roman Emperor Henry II. It contains the tomb of Henry and his wife Kunigunda. Clement II, the 149th Pope, is also buried here, and his tomb is the only known grave of a Roman Catholic Pope in Germany or anywhere else north of the Alps. He was buried in 1047 after only 12 months in office. Thank you. The Main-Danube Canal in Bavaria connects the Main and Danube rivers across the European watershed. Completed in 1992, it's 171 kilometres long, running from Bamberg on the Main to Kelheim on the Danube, allowing traffic to flow 3,500 kilometres through 15 countries between the North and Black Seas. It reaches an altitude of more than 400 metres over the Schwabian Alps and is the highest point on Earth currently reached by commercial vessels from the sea. There are 16 locks, operated from four remote control centres with lifting heights up to 25 metres, and many have hydroelectric power stations installed. Thirteen locks are designed to conserve water by piping it through these tanks. The Danube Gorge is a narrow section of the Danube Valley, officially called the Veltenberg Narrows. Fossil-rich limestone rock faces up to 80 metres high line the gorge, and the water's up to 20 metres deep. This is the patron saint John of Nepomuk, protector against floods and drowning. Veltenberg Abbey is a Benedictine monastery dedicated to St. George, first founded about 620 and thought to be the oldest in Bavaria. The current monastery courtyard and Baroque buildings, the highlight of which is the Abbey Church of St. George, were built between 1716 and 1739. The Abbey Brewery has been in operation since 1050 and was awarded the World Beer Cup in 2004, 2008 and 2012 for the best Dunkel beer served here in the courtyard beer garden. Regensburg is the oldest medieval city on the Danube and one of the best preserved in Bavaria. It was an important point on the continental trade routes through Europe. The Regensburg Cathedral is dedicated to St. Peter and replaces the original church built here around 700. Built in the Gothic style, it was started in 1273 and only finished in 1872. The Porta Pretoria was a gate to the old Roman garrison and dates from 179 AD. For more than 800 years until the 1930s, this 12th century stone bridge was the only bridge across the Danube. The Valhalla honours distinguished people in German history.